Years of infighting over gay marriage and abortion may be too much. More than 400 Texas Methodist churches voted to split from the denomination over the weekend in separate meetings in Lubbock and Houston. Hundreds more expected to depart in the coming months. The United Methodist Church is allowing those departures, with the churches keeping their properties as long as they comply with certain rulings.